It's one of modern racing's iconic images. An outstanding ride from Brenton Abdullah in every sense of the word.
The field is ready. They're racing in the Oaks.
100 to 1 shot, Lasqueti Spirit pinched the Oaks of 2016. She was bought to win a golden slipper, but when trainer Lee Curtis worked out she couldn't sprint, he turned his attention to the Oaks.
Lasqueti Spirit has been led stride and stretches the field out.
At the 1600, the lead was 4 lengths. Lasqueti Spirit might as well have been wearing a balaclava because this was highway robbery.
Haven't seen an Oaks run like this for a long, long time.
Some called it track bias, but the runner that no one gave a chance to was home. Shut the gate.
Still about 4 to 5 lengths in front of Eleonora. Lasqueti Spirit is still well clear with 100 metres to go. Got to be getting tired. Abdullah pulled the whip. She's 4 or 5 in front though. And Lasqueti Spirit has pinched the Oaks by 4 lengths.
One of the great Group 1 rides from Abdullah.
I had a sneak peek at one of the TVs here at the 300. I was still 4 in front. And I heard Greg Miles yell out, but Lasqueti Spirit still 5 in front. And the emotions just started running through me.
Fair to say, connections weren't expecting this.
Unbelievable thrill. Just trying to find my wife, that's all. Take her out. We've had it's just the greatest day in our racing history.
It would turn out to be the horse's one and only race win.
150, 200 to 1. We'll take a 500 to 1 about it. We could afford to take a gamble and ride her a bit silly, and if it come off, we're genius.
Lasqueti Spirit standing up to be counted in the Oaks of 2016. I'm sorry if I upset you together.